Okay, so for this question, we have two long straight parallel wires like this that are.